Fedor's oldest fan.
Really? How old are you?
91.
91. This is great.
91 years old. Did you see his last fight with Arbowski?
Yes.
What did you think about the Arbowski fight?
I love it. I love everything he does.
What do you think his chances are against Josh Barnett?
Oh, he's going to get it. He's winning it all the time.
He's going to win it?
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Oh, this is my grandson. Remember him?
Thank you so much. Thank you for meeting my grandma.
So when I was talking to Fedor, you know, I asked him, does the friendship end when the bell rings? Because in my mind, if I'm fighting somebody, even though we're friends and it's an athletic sport, the friendship has to end. He said the friendship will not end when the bell rings. So how do you go in there and point somebody in the face that's a friend? I just want to know.
He doesn't, the same way he does, you know?
Right.
When we're in practice every day, you know, Babalu is a really good friend of mine.
Are you going full on with Babalu?
Yeah.
Because we're friends. I mean, you know, we talk.
And if you get in the ring with me, I'm going to try and cave your head.
But you wouldn't cave my head here, though.
No.
Okay.
No, not right here. And Fedor's the same way. He's got a. It's
got to be strange, though.
Nah, it's just the way we're wired differently.
Yeah, but when you're sparring, you know, you don't want to basically not kill per se, but you know you wouldn't want to. Take him all the way. Do you? Maybe a drink. I don't know. Maybe do you want to take his head off?
I don't know. You'd have to come and watch. You tell me what you're
here's Babalu. Oh, that's Babalu. He's in here somewhere.
But we're just wired differently. And to us, it's not personal, but it is more intimate fighting for us. And we live off of it. It doesn't affect us in the way that it does other people. And so we're oddballs. August 1st is the defining moment for heavyweight fights in history. Forget about me and Nogueira and Fedor and Krokop. We're gonna eclipse that. And anything the UFC's got to throw out there, it won't compare because we're the best guys out there. We're fighting in Affliction.
And this one's been a long time coming.
Well, so sure it has. But I guess we're like a fine whiskey just be sitting there. Now this is the right time.
So Babalu, I was talking to Josh Barnett, and you guys are training together, obviously, for the fight.
Yeah.
And I was asking about, you know, fighting Fedor and Fedor being a friend and how difficult it is to fight a friend and punch him in the face. And he said ask you because he punches you in the face all the time. When you spar with Josh, are you going all out? Are you looking to take his head off? Because he says he's doing it to you.
No, yeah, he does. But this is everyone's shit. So, but they have a, you know, little gap between the real fight and train. I like to take a fight that I don't know the guy.
Right.
I feel better.
Like, what about Gegard? You don't know Gegard. So what's your thoughts on the fight with Gegard Mousasi?
It's way easier, you know, for me to fight him than fight somebody that I know.
Right.
Somebody that I have, you know, relationship and stuff.
What do you think about the fight? No problem?
No, he's a pretty tough fighter.
Right.
And I have a lot of respect, but what I mean, I haven't done the job that I have been doing forever and training hard, you know, did all the homework, you know, just gonna go over there, put everything in line. It's a great when I fought with me and Josh the same card, it's become easier because you train together so you have the same schedule and stuff. So it's nice when you have two guys fighting the same card in the gym. So it's easy to set up the camp and stuff.
All right, man. Have you met Gegard Mousasi?
No.
Gegard, he's like the next up and coming Fedor.
He's the next.
Gegard.
He's the next Fedor.
This is Gegard Mousasi.
He's the next guy.
Oh, give him a big hug. Come on. There you go. You're not letting your hand go.
Here he is.
Yay.
Bye-bye.
Pleasure meeting you.
Bye-bye.
Have a wonderful
pleasure meeting you.
Thank you.
Right. Thanks.